The goal of this puzzle is to build a loop out of two identical pieces. You can use the threads to twist them together, which won't solve you the puzzle. You also can't force the puzzle apart, cause that's cheating. But these threads are not normal. You can join them from another direction, and doing so will allow you to solve the puzzle.